Well, guys, here's the human torture device. Three talented superstars all have a chance to earn an opportunity to take on Damian Priest for his NXT North American Championship if they can just win tonight's triple threat.
You make it sound so easy, Cole, but it's going to be anything but when you're talking about going up against Timothy Thatcher and Dominik Dijakovic.
Their opponent will need to dig deep to beat two NXT studs of their caliber.
Oh, the rear super kick!
From behind, nasty.
And a clothesline. Thatcher getting worked on right now.
Thatcher has to find his aggression in order to level the playing field.
Kick right to the face. Big boot. Vicious.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
Setting it up. Boom! Big forearm.
Rights and lefts, elbows, knees, all of them lethal.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone. The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Oh! Ow! And just a high proficiency of attacks from him now.
He's gaining the upper hand here.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
In triple threats, the damage comes twice as fast. He knew that coming in.
Oh, vicious running knee lift.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Enziguri to the floor. Wow, lights out.
And strikes.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Consecutive attacks keeping Dijakovic off his game.
Dijakovic in desperate need of turning things around. Yeah.
Oh!
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Gets stonewalled. He reverses it. No, hoping to end it here.
This is it.
One, two, three.
He did it. He did it.
Here is your winner, Andrew.
As exciting a triple threat match as we've had here in WWE in recent memory.
And you can't get much better than the three men who just laid it all on the line here tonight. Sure, only one of them got the W, but all three of them just made it into the history books.
Last week, you earned the opportunity to face Damian Priest for his North American Championship. However, after the match, Priest announced a $50,000 bounty for anyone who could successfully take you out. How have you been dealing with this situation?
Look, it's clear that Damian Priest knows he can't beat me. So this was the only solution he could come up with to hold on to his championship. But it's not going to work. So far, no one's even attempted to cash in on the bounty. And that tells me that just like Priest, the rest of the NXT locker room wants no part of me. so it's been business as usual. If anyone does want to try to cash in, I'll consider it a warm-up for Priest. And if not, I'm ready either way.
This is the type of action I love. Personal grudges simmer, and then they finally explode backstage, and two superstars square off, looking to take each other out with whatever comes to hand.
Oh, enough is enough, Corey. If we let superstars make up the rules as they go along, we'll get nothing but anarchy.
Anarchy, you say? Sounds pretty good to me, Saxton. Able to reverse that one. Can he take advantage? Wow! Counters, this could be an opportunity. Oh, with authority!
Oh, man! Strong avoids damage.
He knew that was coming.
Oh, vicious running knee lift.
Really just laying it in. Oh, God. Oh, my God.
Out of the way in time.
Counter after counter. Oh, heinous knee to the face. Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know.
Kick to the gut. Oh, brutal forearm.
Oh, man.
Had Roderick scouted.
Rolling elbow right on the mark.
Oh, look at these kicks. Knee right to the face. Left foot hospital, right foot graveyard. Up across the shoulders.
Boom! Feast your eyes.
What a shot.
Strong evades the attack.
Answer for that one. Impressive defense from Strong. The Irish curse. Kick gets caught.
Oh, man.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, no, look out, guy.
Thank you.
Wait a second, Santos Escobar from behind.
Escobar's looking to cash in on Damian Priest's bounty.
This guy can't catch a break.
Gentlemen, you are looking at a man who is sick of the doubters, sick of being questioned about his potential.
I can't disagree with him. I expect, looking to catch him off guard.
Oh, kick out.
Tried for it early.
Ripping and tearing at the face.
Face gouge. Oh, God. Hammer it away. And finds a counter.
Here's a combo of strikes.
Rights and lefts, elbows, knees, all of them lethal.
Teeing off.
Oh, vicious running knee lift.
Watch out! Diving foot stomp!
Brutal!
Oh my God! Oh! Knee right to the face! Worried look on the face of Escobar.
Yeah, Santos has run into a roadblock.
Up and around, down the tilt-a-whirl backbreaker. Oh my gosh!
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon.
Left foot hospital, right foot graveyard.
Strike after strike after strike to the body.
Escobar's in serious danger.
The cover!
One, two, three.
And that's all she wrote.
Here is your winner, Andrew!
Wrestle perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt in this win.
Never a doubt. Barely a moment's suspense. This one was about as lopsided as they come.
Damian Priest's $100,000 bounty has officially turned NXT upside down.
And now these bounty hunters look to take out Priest's upcoming opponent and split an empty hall amongst themselves.
On the other hand, there's nothing like winning a difficult match like this to send a message to the NXT North American champion that you're still coming for his title.
He's taken some good hits.
He's been knocked around quite a bit, Cole. He's got to get on the offense for the sake of him and his partner.
He got whipped into that corner.
Look at this, going right after the left arm.
Gotta hurt. Got it, scouted.
Look at him, pride and poise personified.
Continually punishing, man.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly. Strikes.
Knee right to the face.
Oh, vicious running knee lift.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting.
Vicious knees and kicks back here. My goodness.
Oh. That could bring an end to Birch.
Oh, it is over.
He's looking to finally put Birch away.
He's back into the ring.
An
state of distress.
Oney has to find an opening. Strike after strike after strike to the body. Oh, man. And that can keep Oney down.
Vicious knees and kicks back in. My goodness.
There's the meteor. Oney Lorcan has been eliminated.
This must be over.
He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
But it's amazing how long it's taken for the damage to really set in for them in a match like this. Can't discredit that.
Ah, Burch manages to counter.
Now Burch looking for some momentum.
Prime opportunity now for Burch to get some separation and gather himself.
Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy.
And more hits up there can leave you dazed.
Like he's got 11 arms and feet. Look at him seizing the momentum here.
Yeah, he is being steadfast.
Vicious knees and kicks back in. My goodness.
Oh, man. Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call.
Here is your winner, Andrew.
And what an uphill battle it was to outlast.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT North American Championship.
The Archer of Infamy, ready to shoot fire.
Time for battle, time for reckoning.
Introducing the challenger, from Scotland, weighing in at 227 pounds, Andrew! And introducing the champion, from New York, New York, weighing in at 249 pounds, he is the NXT North American Champion, Damian
The NXT North American title hanging in the balance here.
Damian Priest's opponent has been unstoppable ever since Priest placed a bounty on his head. But I don't see that challenger slowing down tonight.
It's been mo money, mo problems for Priest, and now he has to face the monster of his own making in a no DQ match for the NXT North American Championship.
Oh, did you just quote rap lyrics? If that's any indication of how wild tonight's gonna get, you are in for a treat, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, look at this, arm wrench, look out!
Jaw.
Running knee lift. And Priest is brought to a disadvantage now.
This is where that calm of Priest will be tested.
He has him right where he wants him.
To the sky. He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. Priest gets countered.
He weathered the storm and wants to create a flurry of his own.
Wicked kick to the face.
Turn out the lights, the party's over.
I don't think Priest knows what's coming.
Priest finally finding an answer to that onslaught.
Priest was being tested, but he's now able to get some offense of his own in.
Priest is having problems here.
Yeah, Priest needs to shift where his focus is over to the task at hand.
Priest able to avert that.
Ooh, brutal body shot.
In the corner.
Stomping. Ouch.
Foot meet face.
First on the shoulders. Feast your eyes. The champ's eyes look glazed over.
And he's soundly taking control here.
Yeah, it seems like he can't be stopped.
For the win! There's two!
Three! We have a brand new champion fulfilling their destiny.
Here is your winner and the new NXT North American Champion, Andrew!
And a new chapter in this title's legacy begins here.
Talk about history in the making. This is literally one for the history books.